The last time David Geffen convinced him to do a movie for Warner Brothers, it was called Risky Business. We have been trying to get him to attend one of these luncheons and be in some of our films ever since. We welcome home another major hope, Mr. Tom Cruise, who will start interviewing the vampire.